This edition of Mac Voices is brought to you by Take Control Books, the answers you need now from leading experts. Learn more and download yours at takecontrolbooks.com. Mac Voices is at International CES. I'm Chuck Joyner. Folks, we're in the olloclip booth talking to Patrick, our friend Patrick, about olloclip and what's new. Patrick, you were just on not so long ago with a new version of the olloclip for the iPhone 6.
That's right. So our olloclip for the iPhone 6 offers some new things. One thing is, in previous times, if you were going to be taking pictures but you weren't right this second, you'd have your olloclip in a pouch in your pocket. So once you found something you wanted to shoot a picture of, you'd have to fish around in your pocket for it, get the pouch out, pull it out of the pouch, and by that time the moment might be lost. So now, on the olloclip for the iPhone 6, we've made it so that you can wear it. So it comes with a little pendant that comes with three of these pendants, actually, in different colors. And you can have one on a lanyard like this, or you can clip it to your car keys, or clip it to a backpack, or wherever you might want to have it. And then, when you're ready to shoot, you just pull it like this. You've got it in your hand, and you just slide it onto the phone. And also, this new one, it works on both the front and the rear-facing camera. So you can do fisheye selfies and all that kind of thing as well. And it's real simple as ever to use, and you just back on to your pendant and, you know, get going again.
Now, I have to confess, when you first went with this design and went with the pendant, I thought, I'm not so sure. But then in actual use case, when I went out, I kept it in my pocket. It's like, no, this is not going to work. This is great. Just pull it right off, put it on, and go. And I was really surprised. It was a great move, but it really kind of has to be experienced to realize just how useful it is.
Yeah, no, you're right. A lot of people think, hey, that's... why would I want to do that? Yeah. But then once they start using it and see how easy it is, they're like, oh, of course we'd want to do that. I mean, we've spent years thinking about this and thinking about how do we make our users' lives easier. So this isn't something we dreamed up a couple weeks ago and then thought, oh, why don't we do that? You know, this has been years in the making.
Yeah, it's because now I actually think about it as far as if I'm going to go out and I'm in a tourist destination, put it around my neck, and it's unobtrusive, but it's right there waiting for me.
That's right. And so, yeah, you're always ready to go. You know, that moment might just be fleeting, and you want to capture it.
Yeah, exactly. Now, you also, when we talked last, you were working on a case for this because you had a case for the old one. This is a case for the new one, and you're showing some prototypes now.
Right. That's right. On our previous case for the iPhone 5, it had a corner where you would open it up and slide the olloclip onto the corner. And that was nice, but now we took it a bit further, and let me grab it right back here. And we've got these new cases. So they've got a nice rubber coil molding on them. So it's really comfortable to hold in the hand, and it gives some shock protection. And the olloclip just slides onto the top. So instead of having to open it up, you just slide the olloclip on, and you're ready to go, and flip it over. It's just like it works with when you're using it on a phone without a case, but now like that. And so there's a little adapter that goes inside here that we pull out when we're going to use on the case. And the case becomes that bit of thickness. That's why we add that little adapter inside the olloclip.
And the olloclip normally goes on pretty easy, but this guarantees it's going to be placed right exactly over the lens, so you have no adjustments. It makes it even faster.
That's right. It's really simple, easy to use, and yeah.
Okay, so you know I'm going to ask, when will these be available?
The cases are going to be available in March, and they're going to be sub-$35.
Oh, great. So I can get into a whole olloclip package for what, depending on which device?
Yeah, it's going to be somewhere around $110 for an iPhone 6.
And, of course, the lenses for the iPhone 5 and back are still all available.
That's right, and we even came out with a new lens that offers the front-facing selfie camera options and wearable for the iPhone 5, and that's only $60 because it uses our older 3-in-1 optics that we originally used on the olloclip.
Folks, you got to go check these out. They're super useful. They extend the usefulness of your iPhone, and you have a little fun with them, too.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, the fisheye... The fisheye, I didn't think I'd use, but I'm actually having fun with it.
Oh, it's fantastic for selfies, too.
Yeah. It also makes it a little scary at times.
We just posted one today. We had 10 people on the booth, and we posted a selfie and got the logo that's up in the top, and all of us into it. So, I mean, Ellen could have really used a fisheye selfie at the Oscars.
Send her one.
Yes, yeah. Absolutely. We'd be happy to.
The website where we send folks to learn more.
Olloclip.com.
Last thing, Patrick, who wins the sock battle today?
I think I do.
I think you do, too. Yeah, I got up my game a little.
Get some Stance socks. They're really nice and comfortable.
Sold. Sold. Good to see you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Chuck.
Folks, I'm Chuck Joyner. This is Mac Voices at International CES. Back with more soon. Thanks for watching. Visit MacVoices.com for links, show notes, to subscribe, to connect with Chuck on Twitter, Google+, YouTube, Facebook, LinkedIn, and the MacVoices blog. Subscribe to our weekly newsletter, the MacVoices Dispatch, to stay up to date on all the latest MacVoices news from our front page or at MacVoices.com/newsletter. Do more with your Apple tech by subscribing to the free MacVoices magazine on Flipboard by visiting MacVoices.com/magazine. Advertising and sponsorships handled by Backbeat Media at BackbeatMedia.com. Bandwidth provided by CashFly at CashFly.com.